Welcome to JSB Healthcare YouTube channel. Today we are going to demonstrate the working of the JSB HF14 Crazy Fit Massager for Slimming, which is a professional weight loss and fitness machine and is the first choice for anybody seriously interested to shape up. The machine works on oscillation technology, which has successfully helped millions of people in the past 2 decades to lose weight. To turn on the machine, connect the power adapter and then press the master power button on. Then stand on the Crazy Fit Massager with legs widely spread for a good balance. Press the on-off button and then press play button to turn on the oscillation massage. You can also select one of the auto modes, P1, P2 or P3, and then press A to turn on that mode. Pressing A button again will switch the machine to manual mode, where you can select the speed from 1 to 99 levels. Now we know that you would like to see your BMI on the LED display. So for that, you would need to feed some details about yourself. Press A button repeatedly. Once it toggles between P1, P2 and P3, the next step is BMI setting. Select 1 for male and 2 for female. You can switch between the two by pressing plus or minus. Similarly, press A to feed your age, height and weight. You can increase or decrease the values with the plus or minus button. This JSB HF14 Crazy Fit Massager is a fun way to lose weight. So you can try the horse saddle position by keeping your both legs on one side of the machine. Or you can even keep one leg on the machine and bend forward and see the thigh muscle shake off excess fat. Similarly, you can sit on the Crazy Fit Massager to get a good back massage. Or you can lift yourself on two hands to work out for your shoulders. Similar routines can be done for the stomach, arms and thighs. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please share this video with your friends and click the like button or send us your comments or suggestions about this product. We will be more than happy to assist you. For more information, log on to www.jsbhealthcare.co.in.